Meet Elmer. Elmer is a cerulean warbler that traveled thousands of miles from Colombia to Pennsylvania. Many cerulean warblers and other migratory birds failed to reach the finish line of their migratory race, but not Elmer. This intrepid bird survived a gauntlet of threats to reach its breeding grounds. Despite habitat loss on his wintering grounds, Elmer survived and fueled up before leaving Colombia on his long journey. Stopping in Guatemala, Elmer came across depleted landscapes, but luckily, he found enough food to fatten up for the next part of his journey. As Elmer made his nighttime flight across the Gulf of Mexico, he avoided the bright lights on oil rigs, which disorient and lead to the deaths of thousands of migratory birds each year. Touching down on Tennessee, Elmer steered clear of windows and free-roaming cats, which together kill billions of birds in the U.S. each year. Finally, Elmer arrived in Pennsylvania, where he ran the risk of encountering deadly pesticides that kill bees and birds alike. Overcoming this threat, Elmer was back to the very same elm tree where he'd nested the year before.